Earl Cariker, Assistant Superintendent of Schools of Carthage Independent School District. Welcome to another edition of Carthage Schools Presents. Today's program will feature the Carthage High School Stage Band under the direction of C.G. Bowie. Mr. Bowie, we're very pleased to have you.
Thank you, sir.
And let's talk a little bit about that stage band.
All right, sir.
Before we do that, how long have you been with the Carthage Independent School District, and what have been some of the kind of jobs that you've done for
us? All right, sir. I've been employed by the Carthage Independent School District for 27 and a half years. 14 and a half years was I was band director at Turner High School prior to integration. And the last 13 years, I've been assistant high school director, assistant junior high director. I worked with the beginning band program. I teach a beginning guitar course, and this year, stage band.
Okay, how do students get into the stage band? Is this a class, or are there some students that get in that are not in it as a class?
It is a class, and it is students that's in stage band that are not enrolled as such. And the reason for that is that this being our first year, we were a little bit short of personnel due to scheduling.
Is this the first year for the stage band?
This is the first year in scheduling the school day.
Now, we've had stage bands at Carthage in years past, but in recent time, we have not had a stage band.
We have not. We have not.
Well, I've heard your band, and it sounds great.
Well, thank you very much, sir.
Any other particular things that you've been doing or going to be doing that's coming up with the stage band?
Well, we have played for the Kiwanis Club, as you mentioned. We played played once at a pep rally, and we played prior to the Lions Club show back in February, I believe it was.
What age students can get in? By that, what grade levels can get in the stage band?
9 through 12.
9 through 12. Do you have athletes and all sort of people in this stage?
We do. We have athletes, football players. Don't have any basketball players. A few baseball players and whatnot.
You've got some good students. I saw academic students.
Well, they are. I'm real pleased to be working with some bright youngsters.
How many ninth graders?
We have only 4 ninth graders. We have 5 tenth graders. 7. 11th graders and 3 seniors.
Very good. Mm-hmm. What kind of music are we going to hear today?
Oh, we're going to hear a little pop. We're going to hear a little rock. I'm sorry we don't have any country and western, but I hope you. And we're going to also have a little blues.
Very good. I'm ready to get with the music.
Well,
how about you?
Thank you. I'm ready to.
Thank you for being on.
Thank you, sir.
Midnight Passage by Ralph Gingery. Tenor saxophone solo by Molly Moore. Trumpet solo by Sandy Robinette. Thank you. Nice and Easy by Jeff Taylor. Tenor saxophone solo by Molly Moore. Trumpet solo by Wesley Smith. You've Got a Friend, arranged by John Barry. Trumpet solo by Wesley Smith. Tenor saxophone solo by Molly Moore. Thank you. Just the Way You Are by Billy Joel. Arrangement by Sammy Nestico.
Piano Solo by Cindy Gober.
Kansas City by Bob Loudon. Tenor saxophone solo by Molly Moore. Thank you. All About the Blues by Carl Stroman.
Cindy Gober, piano, Wesley Smith, trumpet, and Molly Moore, tenor saxophone.
Heaven Knows, arrangement by Paul Stevenson. Thank you. Still by Lionel Richie, arrangement by John Higgins, trumpet solo by Sandy Robinette.